Hey, a very good afternoon to all of you, and I hope you and your family are safe during this pandemic. Please stay safe and let's move on. So today we have Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War to unbox. It's late unboxing here in India, but yeah, nevertheless. So I got this copy from my offline retailer. And so he has sponsored this, and I'm thankful to him that I could get my hands on for this copy and could unbox for you so that we know that what are the contents in this disc, and we'll also show the installation time and the download data that is required to run this game. So, let me unbox this. Give me a second. All right. So let's see what's inside this box. Let me see if there are any codes. Okay, there are no codes. So this is free to play for everyone. Call of Duty Warzone, anyone's interested can play. Then we have the disc itself. This is the PlayStation 5 version. And that's it. Let's install this. To be very careful when I do this. So, as soon as you insert the disc, it'll ask you that what do you want to play first? Is it multiplayer, the zombies mode, or Dead Ops Arcade? I'll install the play first Dead Ops Arcade just to see, you know, just to do the prologue for you guys. And there you go. Please wait. Done, and let's see, it's copying. Go down, go to downloads. Okay. Okay, it's a huge game. So that data that you need to start playing is, one is 35 GB, and all data is 52 GB, and you'll also have to download 99 GB. That is an update file. It's showing me 6 hours.